Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Please feel free to subscribe and check out my Patreon where you can find early and uncut reactions to episodes like this and all of my other social media stuff.
Check it out.
いかにも幸せそうじゃないか。仲間や以前の家族を地獄に突き落として生きながらえているにしては。一体何がしたい？お前が分かるまで見せてやる。グリシャ・イエーガーがいかにして息子を洗脳し、お前に民族主義を植え付けたのか。分かるまで何度も。よかったな、グリシャ。ここじゃ一回目の家族を一切忘れて幸せを享受するあんたを誰も咎めない。
So much disdain。
以前も見せたことを一切忘れてもな。行くぞ。
Looks more like his mom。
幻滅した。俺は間違ってた。生まれるべきじゃなかった。洗脳が解けたよ。時間は無限にある。焦らなくていい。こんなに早く突き止めていたなんて。ここは何だ？壁の王の根城だ。そんなはずはない。グリシャが始祖を奪ったのは壁が破壊された日のはず。まだ何年も先だ。なるほど。二人目の息子は愛されていたらしい。復権派の使命を中断するくらいに。俺とはまるで大違いだな。さすがに
前回の失敗を
踏
まえているようだ。だが
ごめんな。
ジーク。ジーク。ジーク。そこにいるのか。ただの夢だ。これは
次だ。次の記憶だ。ジーク。
Memories of the future。
お前はもう9歳になったな。グリシャはお前を愛し、自由に育てた。俺は、生まれた時から、俺のままだ。俺とあんたが同じだと思ってたようだが、間違っている。他人から自由を奪われるくらいな。俺はそいつから自由を奪う。
前は
親父が俺をそうしたわけじゃない。俺は生まれた時からこうだった。生まれた時から。ある意味、世界を救ったのはこの父親だ。皮肉な話だと思わないか、エレン。いいか、エレン。始祖の巨人の人類は滅んでなどいないか。大層な遺言を残してくれたもんだ。
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
ただいま。
おかえりなさい。
なんだ
よ。First episode.
耳が赤かった。嘘ついた証拠。ミカサに手伝ってもらったのね。
エレンが調査兵団に入りたいって。
ミカサ、言うなって。
エレン、何を考えているの？壁の外に出た人類がどれだけ死んだか分かってるの？
分かってるよ。
船の時間だ。そろそろ行くよ。
ちょっとあなた、エレンを説得して。
カルラ、人間の探求心とは。誰かに言われて抑えられるものではないよ。エレン、帰ったらずっと秘密にしていた地下室を見せてやろう。
本当に？
私は壁の外から来たエルディア人。あなた方と同じユミルの民です。
罪から逃れてはいけません。我々ユミルの民が裁かれる日が来たのです。巨大な力に対し人
にされる。お前はかつてこの記憶を見たと言ったな。そして父親に深く失望した。あれも嘘だったの。
私の家は破壊された壁のすぐそばにあり、そこで妻と息子と娘と暮らしている。
我々はただ何も知らずに世界の怒りを受け入れれば、死ぬのは我々エルディア人だけで済むのです。
Oh boy.
私を説得しようなど無駄なことです。そして私から始祖の巨人を奪ったとしても、あなたでは
分かっている。私が始祖の力を使えないことは。9つの巨人にはそれぞれの特性がある。私に宿る進撃の巨人にも。かねてより進撃の巨人の継承者は何者にも従うことがなかった。私にはその理由が分かる。すべては王の独善に抗うため。さあ、この時のために皆がこの記憶に導かれた。進撃の巨人は未来の継承者の記憶をも覗き見ることができる。つまり未来を知ることが可能なのだ。未来だと？どういうことだエレン。そういう未来だと決まっている。
逃げて。う
できない。
エーサー、
リーダ
ー。何をしてる。待てよ父さん。忘れたのか、何をしにここに来たのか。犬に食われた妹に報いるためだろう。復権派の仲間に、ダイナに、クルーガーに報いるために進み続けるんだ。死んでも死んだ後も。これは父さんが始めた物語だろう。
カマキリ！
全てを見せてくれないんだ。壁が壊されること、壊される日を、彼らの安否、本当にこれしか道はなかったのか。そこにいるんだろう、ジーク。
言っている。
先の記憶を見た。しかしまさかあんな恐ろしいことになるとは。ジーク、お前なのか。大きくなったな。すまない、私はひどい父親だった。お前にずっと辛い思いをさせる。ジーク、お前を愛してる。もっと一緒に遊んでやればよかった。
どうぞ。
ジーク、エレンを止めてくれ。
Now I'm even more confused.
Oh my god. Oh, I love watching that one.
Wait, so I'm so confused. So so Aaron's the bad one?
Is there good or bad guys, you know? Like the real world, really, you know? Everyone's doing their own thing.
I don't, I'm beyond, like, what in the world did I just watch?
Yeah.
So they're following along in his memories of the dad. But then, like, the dad was being controlled by Aaron. But how could he be controlled by Aaron when Aaron was a baby?
So it all comes down to what he said. With the attack titan, Aaron's titan,
right,
its special ability that no one ever knew was it can see the future, future memories of the other attack titans.
Okay.
So Grisha could see, when Grisha got his titan, he can see Aaron's future. He can see all through Aaron. But he did make a comment saying, like, Aaron, why aren't you showing me everything? Why aren't you showing me this and that and that? So it's kind of describing it like, technically, it seems like Aaron's the one who's in control of which memories he gets.
He gets. He doesn't, he's not seeing, he's not able to see all of them.
And only what Aaron's kind of given him. So just like you just said in that scene there, it seemed like Aaron is actually controlling Grisha.
Grisha, yeah.
So this whole point of this was Zeke wanted to show Aaron that Grisha is a bad guy.
Right.
Who's doing all these awful things, and Aaron needs to come to his senses.
Senses about it. But actually, it's Aaron.
The whole time
is Aaron is controlling Grisha.
Yeah. And like Aaron said, this whole story began with Grisha, right? Aaron's been controlling the story from the beginning.
Wow, I'm dang.
That little kid.
That little sweet little boy. Well, he was a pain in the ass in the beginning.
Just like he said, remember in the memories, he told him, he was like, I've never changed. Remember we asked earlier in the season, like, why is Aaron so different? Why is he so different? If you go back to the beginning, Aaron's always been like this. It's just something has sparked it.
Yeah, because I did always say that he was...
What has he always been saying? I'm going to kill all the Titans. I'm going to kill all the Titans.
Yeah, he was. Oh my god, my mind is blown.
That wake up call for Zeke.
Oh my god.
This whole Zeke's entire life was to fight his father. And but, he sees the truth.
Yeah, it was Aaron he should have been fighting, not trying to like. Oh my god.
And Grisha could like, so keep in mind, you know how Grisha was communicating with Aaron and Zeke right there.
Yeah.
So technically, he's not visibly seeing them.
No.
It's the fact, yeah, like you get it, right?
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
that he can go through these upper memories, mm-hmm. and he when he goes through this memory, he's seeing them in our time now,
right?
In front of him, so he can like kind of feel that they're there.
Yeah.
So they are there for him, kind of. It's mm-hmm. like it's really tricky, but.
Yeah, but I get that part, mm-hmm. though. Yeah. I get that part.
So what Aaron's doing with Zeke right now, going through in our real time, not mm-hmm. back in time, our real
right,
time.
Our real time.
Aaron and Zeke are going through these memories and, like, seeing Grisha and stuff. These are, Grisha's seeing those memories that are leading him to see the visuals of them now.
Of them now. Yeah. Like what they're doing right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that's how, like, Aaron completely interfered. Like, Grisha was not going to kill that family.
No.
Aaron from the future brought the memories down to Grisha in the past.
And made him do it.
Yeah. Isn't that just...
That's... Yeah, it changes, like, everything.
Oh, Aaron's face right there?
Yeah.
Oh, that face? Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. So now, like, the way he did treat Mikasa and Armin, that was real.
He's trying to do something.
Okay. Well, I don't like him right now.
Aaron is quite the character.
The great character, but I don't like him right now.
His motives are definitely interesting.
Yeah.
Oh.
Dang.
Well, we know what the Attack Titan can do.
Yeah. That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. But also keep in mind what he said at the beginning, too, of the other thing that the Attack does... is like a force of freedom. Like it's a force of like no authority can get in my way.
Yeah.
And what have we ever known him to be?
Oh my god. Do whatever he wants to do.
So it's just a
full... He doesn't listen to anybody.
Full circle.
Wow.
And like that, like after this episode for sure, it really just like opened my eyes to Grisha is the most sad character in this entire show.
Yeah.
Like this poor man.
Yeah, he looks very unhappy when he was holding him as a baby, too. like, man, you look miserable, dude.
He still loved them, though.
No, he did.
Yeah,
oh, my gosh.
Just everything is past and everything.
Yeah. Oh, no. He totally loves Aaron.
But, I mean...
And Zeke.
But now that he got older and he started getting these memories that Aaron and him have been, like, exchanging...
Yeah.
Like, he just told Zeke, stop, Aaron. His own son...
Dang.
So, like, crazy. Aaron is, like, the orchestrator.
Yeah. Dang. So he's, like, more or less been orchestrating everything to this point.
To some extent. I mean, still have to see more.
Yeah.
I'm just, because you asked to help, and this is my
yes,
way of helping you.
Yes, thank you. Oh, my God. Yeah, because there were some parts where I was just like, what? Mm-hmm. Huh? But now that you've explained it, I'm like, oh my god, okay. So this is why this and this is why that and A, B, C and goes together and
mm-hmm.
whoosh.
There's a lot more too that I could discuss with you, but I definitely want you to finish the show before we talk about a lot of other, including what's happening here and stuff.
Okay.
There's still more we have to watch, so I don't want to give too much like away.
Okay, good, because I like to watch it and learn. Because mm-hmm. I needed that. So that, no, thank you. I needed that. Just that, wow. Dang. That's insane.
Yeah.
My God. And I'm going to say it again, and I'm sure they're all tired of me saying it, but every single episode, something is just, whoa, mind-blowing. Mm-hmm. Every single episode.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I've had an episode where I wasn't like, what the hell? Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
trying to comprehend all of it, but yeah.
Yeah, it takes a lot of, like, what the hell did I just watch?
Yeah.
Wow. Going through the memories was cool, though.
Oh yeah, I like that.
We got to see when Aaron gave him the scarf, or gave Mikasa the scarf.
Yeah. Oh.
But keep in mind, like, even that scene, how young were they there? And Aaron was killing people then. He was just a little kid. He was 9 or something. So, like, has Aaron really changed?
No. Oh my god. Jeez. That's so insane to go back and think about that.
Yeah. And all those moments. Remember that moment where Grisha was showing the key in the doorway?
Yes.
And he was staring at Aaron.
Yeah.
So now, was he really staring at it? It was like, oh.
Yeah. Like, oh my gosh. Dang.
Yeah. I've been waiting for this episode to be unleashed.
Wow.
Waiting for you to see this one.
Wow. It's just so... dang.
Mm-hmm.
It goes so, like, backward, back and forth, because the way I view Aaron has changed so many times.
Yeah.
First, you know, little brat, then, whoa, you're really cool, and then you're total ass, and then, oh, okay, maybe you're not so bad, and then, whoa, you are just a maniacal genius or something, I don't know.
You know what I call that? Amazing character development.
Definitely. Oh, his by arc, far.
His character arc?
Insane. Yeah, he definitely has the most, character arc of all time.
Yeah.
Wow.
Back when we were watching, like, season one, like you just said, we were looking at him like a little baby brat that couldn't solve any of his own problems.
Yeah, Mikasa had to do everything for him.
That's Aaron.
Yeah.
This is Aaron now.
That's insane.
His character arc is just...
yeah.
And the show's not over.
I know.
Like, there's more.
Dang.
There's more episodes. From the beginning to now, it's like, wow.
Yeah.
What have we been watching?
That's, oh my goodness, crazy. So good, crazy.
Yeah. It's hard to, like, describe.
Yeah, definitely, for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yeah.
Woo. Yeah, definitely had to settle in for that one.
Yeah.
Jeez.
But it really does make you feel for Grisha.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. And Zeke now. Because his whole life was against that guy, and now it's like, what?
Yeah, no.
Everyone's traumatized, and then Aaron's just standing there all tall.
Yeah. Like, haha.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's sad. I do feel bad for Zeke now. Another character, love, hate, love, hate, love, hate character.
Yeah, he's the definition of that. Because he still killed Erwin.
Yeah.
But, you know, everyone has their own story.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Wow. Crazy.
Yeah.
Just look at him. Crazy.
Okay. Any closing thoughts?
Ow, gosh. I still don't know how to feel about what I just learned.
Yeah.
It's just crazy. It's so good, though. That was a really good episode, too. Just, I mean, everything. Going back and learning all, like, just, you know, I'm going over things with, oh, okay, now that makes sense to that. And yeah, the writing, amazing.
One guy.
Genius. That's all I can say.
He's a genius.
Genius.
Yeah. Especially after this episode, solidified, this guy's a genius.
God.
With all the foreshadowing we've ever seen on this show.
Yep.
To now.
Yeah. For all of it to come together. And it's like,
just like the paths.
Yeah.
All coming together just like the paths.
Yeah.
The whole story has been
amazing. He's amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah. For him to write something like this, amazing. An amazing genius. Wow.
Yep.
Jeez.
Okay. Well. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll catch you guys for the next episode of Attack.
Peace out, bitches. Dang.
Eren, man.
It's crazy.
It's not even over yet. And he's one of the best characters I've ever seen. Did you see him in that? All the images of him and his, like...
Yes, his face.
Like, you could tell he was in control this whole time. The whole time. God. We're thinking, like, you know, Zeke's got him in his hand, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, no.
Eren's like, what's Eren's plan? We don't know what Eren's plan is.
Right.
Eren's been
he's the puppet master.
Shit.
He's the puppet master of all the whole show.
And Eren sees the future too.
Yeah.
So half of these events that we've been seeing, Eren's already been seeing.
Yeah, he already knows.
At this point, does Eren already know the end of the story?
Probably.